When exposed to high temperatures, ivy leaves show these strange pinpoint explosions. The upper and lower epidermis of this evergreen leaf is very thick. What would be happening is that steam is forming inside. That's causing the popping sound and the observed physical damage. Against the light, there don't appear to be any volatile glands or anything inside, so it does seem just to be down to the formation of steam and the release of it by blowing apart the leaf itself.